to the playoff sign, man. Those elite road to the playoff signs are expensive. And then we also have a senior superlative pack and 4 pro packs to open. So let's jump into it. We're going to start off with the pro packs and open pack. Senior superlative pack, let's jump into it. I want a Jarvis Landry. I want to upgrade my wide receivers. I want Jarvis Landry. I could get a Tyrone Armstead, which would upgrade our offensive line. And there are other players out there, obviously. But I don't want to get one of those two quarterbacks, Matt Hasselbeck, or Drew Staten, or whatever his name is. I already have a good quarterback, but they're not selling for a lot, so let's not hope for one of those. Let's see here what we got. Endoral Green Beckham, a wide receiver, most likely to succeed. Update team, we're shipping Devontae Adams out of here. He's a rookie. They just got him this year. Let's see which signature player we got. Come on, be some good. Adam Jones, 93 overall, cornerback. That's a good one right there. There we go. Let's look at our team now. Wait, no, my players. Those are all my best players. Let's line up. We got Doral Green Beckham today. I'm going to have to go out and get a running back. Let's check out his stats. He has 93 speed, 89 catch, 95 acceleration, 94 agility, 79 strength, 73 awareness, 84 ball carrier vision, 94 jump, 75 elusiveness, 73 carry and 89 catch, which I already said. And then we got, you know, a little Adam Jones. Let's check out his stats. 94 speed, 55 strength, 94 acceleration, 94 agility, 91 awareness, 64 tackle, 95 coverage, man coverage, 91 zone coverage, 87 play recognition, and 94 jump. That's pretty good pools right there. So we can sell some of these players. Man, I need to get a new DT. I need to upgrade my DT position. So let's go to auctions, and we are going to sell all these players. So yeah, we got all those players that we are going to sell, and that'll be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. 2 awesome pools. I wanted to upgrade.